howdy and hello. You found joy today. Thank you so much for joining the joiners on our relaxing ride through the Kissimmee Prairie Preserve State Park. I'm excited. This was a beautiful place located in Okeechobee, Florida.
It does say walk-in camping as a reservation. Camping, $17.60 a night. Florida senior disabled resident, $8.80 a night.
Where's that? There's my $4.
And then it says astronomy campsite, $17.60. I'll have to look that up. The shower per person is $8.56, and they have primitive camping, $5.50 per person. Camping with a reservation and walk-in camping.
The Kissimmee Prairie is land dominated by the great blue sky. The preserve, part of the Everglades headwaters, protects the largest remaining tract of Florida dry prairie, an ecosystem shaped by cycles of flooding and fire. Many rare, threatened, and endangered species inhabit this place, and the wide open landscape means that birdwatchers and photographers have ample opportunity to catch sight of a grasshopper sparrow, crested caracara, or a burrowing owl. This spot is internationally recognized for its lack of light pollution. The night sky above the prairie is inky black, and campers can spot the Milky Way without using telescopes or binoculars. They say there's no other place on Earth to see the same combination of plants and animals that you'll find in the grasslands of the Prairie Preserve. While you may startle a white-tailed deer, you may also scan the skies and see a crested caracara or a bald eagle soaring overhead. Wildflowers dot the countryside, including yellow bachelor's buttons, pipewort, blazing star, meadow beauty, and the delicate alligator lily. The park contains many different habitats, including wetlands, dry prairie, and hardwood hammocks, which provide endless wildlife viewing opportunities of unique species of birds, mammals, amphibians, insects, and reptiles. We see some of those later. Camping here looks wonderful. This place is surrounded by 54,000 acres of prairie. Campers at the Kilpatrick Hammock Campground can experience real Florida wilderness with access to modern conveniences. Water and electricity are provided at all 35 campsites, along with a spacious, accessible restroom with showers and laundry. A water filling and dump station is centrally located. Trails are located near the campground to allow for exploration of the preserve. The park's remoteness makes Kissimmee Prairie an ideal location for stargazing. The park also offers the Bedtime Story Camper Lending Library of picture books for campers ages 4 to 9. Come to the office and check out the books. They also allow well-behaved pets, as well as equestrian camping, primitive camping, and stargazing camping. They say it's difficult to find a location in Florida that is farther removed from urban and suburban light pollution than the Prairie Preserve State Park. In 2016, they were recognized as Florida's first dark sky park by the International Dark Sky Association. Who knew there was even such a thing? While all Florida parks do close at sunset, this park offers several ways to gain after-hours access to the preserve to enjoy the dark skies. You can reserve a campsite, either in the family campground or the equestrian campground, or an astronomy pad site. And there You can't use fires or white lights. There's a whole list of restrictions. Make sure you check those out before you sign up to go do that. And as an editor's note, I will say that I wasn't sure if the campground was very underpopulated because rain was coming. It was forecasted to rain for the next couple of days, or if the heat was a factor. It's July and the temperatures were running in the mid-90s, or if this is just an out-of-the-way kind of place and it doesn't get too busy at this time of year. We'll be interested to check back at another time and see how busy this is, and I'll look on the website too. Maybe I can put that in the comments, and maybe you can comment down below and let us know if you've ever been camping in the area and what was your experience. We're always glad to hear from you.
Just a quick potty tour in case you're coming to stay. It's a nice bathroom. And it's clean.
from a distance. Thank you so much for taking time out of your day today to join the Joiners. Again, I'm Joy Joiner, and it was a pleasure taking this relaxing ride with you today. See you next time.